2014-15 National Treasures Football PYT number 136, baby. I'm gonna get you guys a smoker. I am gonna get you guys a smoker. Here it is. That's the one, I'm telling you. That is the smoker, boys and girls. That is the smoker. Best of luck to you guys. Like always, if you make any trades, let me know. I'm going to go at this pretty quick. I know we got a lot to do, guys. The Chargers are on the screen. Chargers are RJK. RJ Kizzy! That was a screwed up thing to say, Sean. Titans have been doing pretty well lately, but Sankey is their number one guy you're looking for, other than the throwbacks. Plus, the Oilers go to you too, so the Oilers actually get the Warren Moons and shit. Alright, are we ready? Is there any trades? Oh yeah, Mettenberger. I always forget about Mettenberger. That's right. No way, I don't pull Taj Boyd, you heard? Alright guys, let's bless this case. Bless this case with the AKA Platzos, you heard?
Landed by the Ravens off breath.
All right, Nick, I got you right now, Nick. All right, here it comes, brother. There you go, Nick. Welcome to the Platt Castle, you heard? You'll definitely have a good time, man. I appreciate the ask. And let me know when you pick something up. I will mod you up. I bought the Ravens off of Griff. Got you. Alright guys, good luck. Sealed case, you can always see everything right at the top of the screen. Your cards always stay on the screen at the Platt House. All you new guys, hope you like the vibe of the room. All the mods will let you know it's a really good place with a lot of fun.
after what break are we doing the taco?
After the preferred. Here we go, guys. Remember, guys, snap, crackle, and pop. Got a fat boy off the muscle. Here we go. Best of luck to you guys. First up for the Bears, Gale Sayer to 99. In case you didn't know, every card is penny sleeved and top loaded that has a number on it. It is a numbered card. Penny sleeve top loaded. It only takes a second. For the Browns, Hawkins to 99. If you're in this break and you do not get a card, you'll get 5 plat bucks credited to your account. It takes about 2 to 3 days to occur, but it helps. Believe me, we give a lot out per break. Hawkins for the Browns. Next up, the Broncos, Demaryius Thomas to 49. Anything that's a relic and or auto gets penny sleeve top loaded and team bagged. Like so. Trey Mace, 2 color with a little knife in there, it looks like. 32 out of 50. Going out to Wayward. Next card is pretty sharp looking. Definitely a fan of this next one here. It's going to be a hot case. I told you, I picked this case myself. This is definitely going to be filthy. 16, handpicked, yes. I was looking, that's what I was really going to say. 16 out of 25, baby. Demaryius Thomas with the filthy patchwork going down. Told you this one's gonna be nice. Wait till you see this next one, boys and girls.
Who picks a
knife? I like this one. I don't know. Panini. Look at this one, man. This is hot. 12 out of 25 for Carr. And Devontae Adams, weird quarterback receiver on there, but I'll take it. Pretty sick looking. And I think that it should automatically go to whatever team's patch is better. New rule starting now. All right, let's go into the Raiders.
You said it's the other day.
Nothing against who has Green Bay, because I didn't even look. I have no idea who has what team. I'm just saying, like, I would hate to be in a random and lose that. That's sick. Nah, I'll do the random after, guys. Another! Wow, it's going to be the same freaking case, man. Look at this. Another Aaron Murray booklet for the Packmeister. Then right behind it, the same card that always comes behind it, Matt Hazel, always comes behind an Aaron Murray booklet. Out of 25, pretty nice patch. Crappy player, but nice patch. And then, yep, it is. It really is. Go look at the video. We just had this case. Go look at the previous videos. Andy Dalton to 15. Andy Dalton to 15, baby. Bonesy, say you love me, baby. Say, G-Man, I love you, G-Man. I absolutely love you. Popping Randy Dandy. Oh boy, baby. I don't know. You might love me enough to have the actual laundry from Calvin Benjamin. Black label. 3 of 5 laundry tag for Calvin Benjamin, kiddo. Up next is Preferred Basketball. We got a huge night of giveaways tonight. We're going to be playing Platco, a.k.a. Plinko. That'll be about 11:30 after the preferred case. And then we have NT Basketball Random and Finest Baseball Full Case. And believe me, when we're done with that, we're going to be playing Friday Frenzy, and it's going to be nuts. So, yeah, this is a really sick card, man. That is filthy. Loving it. Loving it. All right. Box 1 was definitely not a letdown box. Let's move on. Usually box 1 is the letdown box. The way I open them up the same way every time. I put the boxes in the exact same order that they come out every case. And box number one is usually the mediocre box. So we're already looking good. All right. For the Browns, Kirksey to 58. Next up, Antonio Gates to 99 for the Chargers. Next up, gold label to 10 for the Green Bay Packers, Brett Favre. You go, salty boy. Salty boy, salty boy. Love it, baby. Next up for the Bears, Tim Jennings, Pro Bowl Materials to 99. Yo, Lewis, you missed it, kiddo. You missed it, bro. I pulled a Matty Ice 1/1 printing plate auto relic. It was filthy, bro. I thought about you right away. I was like, damn, I wish my boy was here for this. Owen Daniels of the Texans to 99. Yeah, no problem, Bonesy. The one touches for those are $3. Alright, next up is actually crazy patchwork. Again, this is going to be a nasty case, I can tell already. 6 out of 25, look at that! Look at that! AJ McCarron's got rubber in there, it looks like it says vapor or something. This is just a great patch right here for the Bengals going out to none other than Wayward. Nice cards, man. Such a great case, that is a 130. Such a great case. Next up, Nick Mangold for the Jets. 4/7, baby. Wow. Love it. Love it. Red label. Going out to Gridiff. Gridiff. Keep them coming, baby. Keep them coming. Next up for the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, Patty McNack, Colossal, 21/99 for Charlie Sims. Oh, Boise Buck Wild. You with me, Buck? Buck Wild! Oh, Boise's gold pen. You should know who it is. 101 Sammy Watkins. Oh!
I pulled one just like that the other day.
1/1, baby.
It was like the same card. Gold ink?
Yeah, well, he signs everything gold.
How many different cards can there be?
There are different variations of it.
I guess.
Soon, baby, soon. Can't wait for that. What a filthy card, man. Love it. What a great case so far. Another Bengals! AJ McCarron is all over this. You know, the Bengals have been just literally like wildfire, man. Wildfire, every single case. Bengals should be the first team off the board. You're getting, you know, 4 or 5 hits a case. It's incredible. Every case I've done. And last but not least, J-Matt. Going out to Patty Mac Pat, baby. That is a filthy timeline patch, 4 color. This is out of 25 for J-Matt. This is definitely not a letdown, I'll tell you that. We are definitely on point for a great case. You know what would make it really great? A really sick Odell. You seen the card I pulled for Kiki last night?
No.
Oh, stacks. A gold Bridgewater.
What is it, ten?
Not 5. Yeah, they're on eBay for like $2,500.
He's been getting some. Hutchinson. His cards are sick.
Yeah. Another fatty. Here we go, guys. Another fatty, boys. Ronnie Lott to 99. For them Niners.
That's in May. That was almost 2 months ago.
Who you talking about? That guy? I already emailed him. Roethlisberger, 10 out of 10.
Lewis said
D. It was probably an accident. Yo, I'm telling you, it's happened before with people.
D said, Lewis says, D likes pulling me base Ryan's all the time. You do it on spite.
Dalton to 99.
Packy! I know why you logged in, Packy, because you knew we were
doing that. No, I just emailed him personally.
It takes care of itself.
I didn't email him through the pay thing. I just emailed him privately.
Oh, you saw it?
Yeah. Emailed him, told him, you know, what the fuck, man. This guy won the case from us. He won a case, that guy.
Passion?
The guy who just did that through pay.
Yeah.
Yeah, he won a case. That's Jared J. Deluxe. J. Deluxe guy, whatever.
Oh, no?
Yeah, but he was using his girlfriend's account, maybe. She, you know what I'm saying? Who knows? You know what I mean? They broke up. You know what I mean? Davante Adams to 99. Next up, Teddy Bridgewater to 99. Three color for the Vikes. Old school coming right here, boy. Ho, ho, ho. This is DJ's uncle right here.
What's
Gale
up, JD?
Sayers.
JD Vance, how you doing?
Gale Sayers. DJ Freestyle's uncle to 99. Holla, DJ Freestyle, if you're listening, I know you are, you punk.
Hey, TS Card Store. Steel, how are you?
Wow, Rain. Patty Mac, man, you about to get laced.
Sean, what's up, Shawnee boy?
You about to get laced again, baby. Booklet, J-Mat. Oh!
Sean.
Vertigo. Four-color vertical J-Mat book. Next up, Terrence Mitchell. Haven't seen this guy in so long in here.
Hey, how are you?
No, there's a better one than this.
How's everything?
There's one other one.
The Steelers?
I like this. Well, I don't like it, but it's better. Look, TM looks better than what the other guy does. I don't remember who it is, but it's somebody that's like, it's so stupid.
Montavis Bryant.
MB.
Small little auto in the bottom left corner.
I mean, all these guys who do this is kind of stupid,
so,
man.
The weirdest thing happened on the store.
I guess if they look at it and they're like, you know what, if I got to sign 40 million times, might as well be something short and sweet.
This ain't no first wave, that's for sure.
Yeah, no first wave.
I was trying
yeah.
to publish.
A out of 99, Tommy Savage.
Every time I went to save it, it would say it was a future date. I
had to wait until 12 o'clock.
Oh, that's, you can change that.
And I tried
to. No, yeah, changed it, and
I
even
did
it.
It would take it out of the store.
Automatically, it kept redoing it. It was only 4 minutes away. I think they were refreshing.
No, it happened to me once. You gotta just delete it, and then
I kept doing
recopy
it.
A new one.
Trey, on the whole thing. Trey Mace at a 99.
That's so annoying.
Yeah.
We got contenders, Lewis.
We have regular contenders.
Let's do a full case of contenders tonight, you guys want. Random teams. We got the contenders from way back in the day. Hell, we could have a dime piece in there just sitting, not even
Beckham's
knowing,
probably.
Baby.
I love that. It's my favorite. Crack Ices, remember?
Hell yeah, I remember.
Golden Ticket, G pulled of Lawrence Taylor.
L Tizzy.
Those have been marinating. I kind of.
He was waiting. I know. He put them somewhere we wouldn't find them.
Still,
he wants to save them.
I still kind of want
to
hold them for a little bit. That'd be a fun case break when the season first starts. I know the price is going to skyrocket.
We should do one of those and one of the other contenders together.
Cool. Alright guys, last box. Box numero uno, number four. I see a redemption. I never see cards. I always make sure I don't look at any of these cards in my stack when I just
any
saw
Saints
a redemption. No Saints. Ray Agnew to 99. No Saints yet. Not one. You got the $5 credit in effect right now. Eddie Lacy to 99.
I'm sure they have
Tampa Bay.
Like,
3, 1, 2, 3, 4 color. Provo Materials for Darrell Revis. Yo, Patty McMack. You always seem to hit, Patty, when I break your brakes and you're not here, man. I know you're watching this. Eventually, you'll hear me running my mouth. You always hit. And it's like other people get Tampa Bay teams and they never hit. I break it and you're the person who it's the holder, you always hit. So
not
weird.
Even Pat
Dez Bryant, 3 out of 10 for Dez. This is not a top receiver in the game, top 5. Not even close. Maybe in the game right now. Not all time. So all you Dez Bryant riders, beat it. Next up, Marquise Lee to 99.
Nick, one second.
Stupid giveaways?
No, I didn't.
What?
Did I really write that?
No, King of Spades.
What'd you just say?
Like good giveaway, like
I
stupid.
Guess he doesn't like them.
You don't like our giveaways? You think they're stupid?
Bortles, Hearns, and Robinson.
I'm in.
3 color.
You said stupid giveaways.
Is that what it says?
80 to 99.
Me?
Oh, he wrote it on the scroll bar.
He wrote it. Yeah, it is. I'm giving away stupid giveaways like retarded.
Oh, my God.
Greg Robinson, 1 out of 10. For the Riddams, Wayward.
What the frick, man? The stupid giveaways. I'm like, what is going on here?
And you spelled Friday, you wrote Fur Day.
Don't worry, it is Fur Day.
It is Fur Day. Oh, yeah. I wrote that quick. In the meantime, though.
He said I'm not trying to.
In the meantime, though, choke on this, Kiki. Holla. Rookie Century Materials for Teddy Bridgewater. RPS, true RPS,
happy
baby.
Happy 4th of July to you too, dog.
Coming up again for Tampa Bay out of 35. Doug Martin. Patty Mac, Waddy Whack, give a dog a bone.
Packy's not answering me.
This old man ain't coming home. All right.
137's in the store, guys.
Oh, it's Yankees?
Hell yeah.
Go down real quick. This one? Those are annoying. All right.
Wait, I gotta get that stuff.
What is it?
Oh, my bad, guys.
I
was loading the last card, Michelson.
I was
trying to get the Raptors for the Doug Martin. Patty Mac, you seem to always hit, my man. It's like nothing you can do but just hit when you get the Bucks. All right, guys, that is a break. That is a break. Anybody who did not get a card, you will receive 5 plat bucks credited to your account. Takes 2 to 3 days. Load this up for you. I got a couple of randoms to do right now. Is your one touch, brother? What's going on with shit, bro? Like, what's up with people, bro?
What?
Why does everybody gotta be like a freaking loser with the chat, man? It's driving me wild, bro. Like, I don't care. It's just like, for like, it's driving me wild. Like, I wish I could meet you in real life, you know? Like, that
why
type of thing.
Oh,
man.
There was someone
dropped
a link. Oh, alright. So all right. I went into the room and I
said, don't drop a link in my room. Oh, that. Alright, cool. Somebody else with another room? They have another room? And they come in here dropping links?
Yes, yeah, so I went.
Wow, bro. Like, why? Alright, guys, go do the random for that. Imagine that. Like, imagine us going in another room dropping links. Like, how would that fly? That wouldn't fly. Like, it doesn't happen. Like, come on, man. Alright, everybody, welcome back. Welcome back. Welcome back.
Anybody that needs a plat block, bounce. Please don't IM me asking. I don't have it. G has
just
it.
Just hit me up, guys. I will get you right away. I'm pretty quick on it. All right, guys, here we go. Raiders to the left, Packers to the right, guys. Raiders first, Packers second. We're rolling dice.
Technically, Ryan, JS, it's not us dropping links in every other room. It's business prospect. So if you were in the same situation, you too would probably buy an ad. I mean, we're not dropping links in every other room. We're doing what anybody else would do if they had common sense. Well, it's a sensitive subject when people come in here and talking shit about us dropping links in other people's room and doing buying
ads. Actually, you want to know the real truth? Do you want to know the real truth? I called David, right? It was nighttime when I got the message from Breakers, right? And we were talking about a way to support Breakers. Like, wow, they help us. They let every one of you guys here and have fun and this and that. And it's for free. They don't charge, right? So I was like, wow, how can we, you know, give back to them? We actually started it. I did one break, donated a couple dollars already. You know, we do a break and we donate some proceeds from a break a couple times a month to Breakers. Well, they came up with that. So they're like, yo, if you want to just donate here, we can do it this way. So we did it for that at first. Then it was like, matter of fact, if you look, we had a crappy picture up at first. Like, I didn't even really take it seriously. So, you know, I mean, again, and it's business. When you're driving down the road, you know, you see the sign. I mean, for people, it doesn't matter where it is. You can see a sign for an automotive shop, and it can be in front of an automotive shop. Like, that's just the way it is. I mean, these guys who run this show, run this, you know, Breakers, they deserve it. And that's just that, you know. But I'm not mad at you, bro. I'm just saying, you know. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and the 8th and final time. Top team is the Raiders. Raiders on 8, guys. Raiders on 8. Who's got the Raiders? Jeff. Nice, Jeff. All right, now what I'm going to do is, because I'm very cool, I'm going to take 2 to Friday Frenzy and 1 to Plinko Random to get a shot at Plinko. All right, I'm going to copy all the names right here like so. 8 times as well. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7 and the 8th and final time. Patty Mac, Salty Dog, and I didn't call somebody. I said Tom, but I didn't say who's getting the Plinko, so I'll do that again for just the Plinko. It like throws me off my game when people get banned and stuff. Like, I can't stand this bullshit. Like, I wish people would just, I don't know what to even say, man. It just drives me wild, man. Get all like da-dun-da-dun. All right, those are the guys who are in Friday Night Frenzy. I'm going to do the same thing again 8 times. I'm going to take the top spot and bottom spot to Plinko again. That was for Friday Frenzy. This is for Plinko. 1, 2. Yo, the prizes tonight are sick. Sick. 8th and final time, top and bottom. Salty and Patty Mac. Wow! The same 2 people! You guys are going into the random tonight, and you might be able to play Plinko right after the preferred break coming up next, guys. How funny is that? Same 2 people.